How to clear the music cache from the Play Music app on the Google Nexus 4. First, tap on the home key to go back to your home screen and launch the Play Music app. In here, slide across to open up the settings panel. Then tap on settings link. In here, scroll down. Then tap on clear cache option. And this will clear the stored music on your device. After that, simply just hit on the home key to finish. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more video tutorials.